30 years ago? It wasn't some terror. It was a specific year, month, day, hour, minute.
They took my home. They took my dignity. And I gave it. I gave in at every turn. But I will not give them my children.
I didn't do it on purpose. I did it to save my son.
I understand that you had no choice.
My baby would have died.
The judge, he called himself Katis at the time.
He's back in Greece.
Where in Greece is he?
About 800 kilometers away from here, there's a little village called Lia.
People of Lia!
Do you remember that village? You, I believe, were called Katis at that time.
Katis? No, I was never.
Why are you still alive? How can you live knowing what you've done?
I will always love you.
Sit down. Sit down. You deserve to die standing up.